I'm up! Hey, rise and shine, everybody! Huh? Zach? Marshall? Bertie? Uncle Fungus? Where is everybody? Come on, guys! We're gonna miss the migration. They left without me. They do this every year! Why? Doesn't anyone love me? Isn't there anyone who cares about Sid the Sloth? All right, I'll just go by myself. Oh, sick! Hey, wide body, curb it next time! Oh, jeez, oh, yuck, oh!
I can't believe it. Fresh wild greens? Frank, where did you ever...
Go ahead, dig in.
A dandelion. I thought the frost wiped them all out.
All but one.
Oh, it makes me so... Oh, I want to... Oh, yuck. This has definitely not been my day. I mean, you know what I'm saying, buddy? Oh, what a mess.
Hey, you rhinos, you know, you have really tiny brains. Did you know that? No, it's just a fact. No offense. Well, you probably don't even know what I'm talking about.
Oh, yummo! A dandelion. Must be the last one of the season.
Oh, Carl.
Easy, Frank.
He ruined our salad.
Oh, my mistake, fellas. My mistake. I mean, let me get up. No, seriously. Let me take care of this. What is this? Pine cones. Oh, my goodness. They're my favorite. Delicious. That's a good eating. But don't let me hog them all up. Oh no, here you have some. Tasty, isn't it? Bon appetit. Oh.
Now. Hey!
Speed! That's okay, Frank.
Yeah.
We'll have some fun with them.
Don't let them impale me, please. I want to live!
Get off me!
Come on, you're making a scene.
Uh-huh. We'll just take our furry pinata and go, if you don't mind.
Hey, buddy, it's not them today. It's just someone else tomorrow.
Well, I'd rather it not be today, okay?
Look, we're gonna break your neck so you don't feel a thing. How's that?
Wait a minute. I thought rhinos were vegetarians.
An excellent point.
Shut up.
Who says we're gonna eat them after we kill them?
Yeah, come on, move it.
You know, I don't like animals that kill for pleasure.
Save it for a mammal that cares.
I'm a mammal that cares.
Okay, look, if either of you make it across that sinkhole in front of you, you get the sloth.
That's right, you losers! You take one step and you're dead! You were bluffing, huh?
Yeah, that was a bluff.
Get him!
Woohoo! We did it!
What? Ah!
You have beautiful eyes.
Get off my face.
Well, you and me. We make a great team. I mean, what do you say we just head south together?
Great, yeah. Hey, jump up on my back and relax the whole way.
Wow, really?
No.
Wait, aren't you going south? The change of seasons, migration instincts, any of this a ringing a bell?
I guess not. Bye.
Okay, then. Thanks for the help. I can take it from here.
Hey, you overgrown weasel! Wait till we get down there.
Whoa! That whole south thing is way overrated. The heat, the crowds, who needs it? I mean, isn't this great? You and me, two bachelors, knocking about in the wild?
No, you just want a bodyguard so you don't become somebody's side dish.
You're a very shrewd mammal. Okay, then you lead the way, Mr. Big, didn't get the name?
Manfred.
Manfred, yuck, man. How about Manny the Moody Mammoth, or Manny the Melancholy, Manny the...
Stop following me.
Okay, so you've got issues. Look, you won't even know I'm here. I just zip the lip, because when I say, I'm...